sit and see at the sweetest of loves, and my heart becomes free, and my shame is